Hi, this is Kyle Herschelman with the Journal News, and today we're giving you a sneak peek at the Tuesday, November 12th edition of the newspaper. Today, Monday, is Veterans Day, and the communities of Litchfield and Hillsboro both had their celebrations of those who have served us. Unfortunately, the weather drove them both inside, but it was still my wife and my daughter and I both went to the Hillsboro one, and it was truly a special event. We'll have coverage from both of those events, along with another military-themed celebration, the Marine Birthday Party, which is held each year at Shaw's Bar and Grill in Litchfield. So we'll have some information on that, along with another big event in Litchfield, which the first annual half marathon along Route 66, which drew a large number of both local and out-of-town runners to compete in that event. In other sports news, we'll have a college report from freelance writer Dan Shamness and a preview of the Hillsboro boys basketball team as they started their practice on Monday as well. So for those stories and much, much more, make sure you pick up a copy of the Journal News on Tuesday and make sure you thank a vet today.